During our 5-day stay on the island of Grand Cayman, we went to the restaurant, the Wharf. At the Wharf, you get to sit seaside and watch that great sunset, as well as a great seafood menu and a great wine list. There's also the dock full of giant tarpon, about 6 feet long each. And once you're all done with your food, you even get to feed these tarpon, and you get to watch them go after your shrimp. Subscribe!